Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're doing a challenge. We're gonna do, as you can see, Boyfriend Does My Makeup Challenge. He's gonna try and figure out how it goes. He's seen me done it a couple times before, so we'll see how it goes. Let's get right into it. Okay.
All right, so I'm guessing step one is gonna be your foundation. So what I'm gonna do is grab one of her foundations, and I'm gonna use the, what's this called? The
beauty blender.
The beauty blender. And what I'm gonna do with the foundation, I'm gonna square it on my hand.
Where does it go?
It's gonna go on her actual whole face. So I'm gonna do a little bit everywhere.
Are you continuing,
honey? A little bit everywhere. I'm finished with that. So now I'm gonna go with the concealer. And what I'm gonna do with the concealer is I'm gonna put it underneath her So I'm gonna put this underneath her eyebrows. Okay.
And my eyebrows, my eyelids.
Your eyelids. And I'm gonna damp
it. Like a backwards triangle.
Okay. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna smear it.
I don't know what that.
Further? That's it? I hope I'll check.
I'll put some
more
check.
Okay. I think I did too much.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Now, I'm gonna grab the
you
blender
it. Pound it
and
right.
I'm gonna blend underneath her eyebrows.
Yeah, not so hard, baby. You could take my eyeball out.
Okay. Now, I'm gonna do the, powder.
What is the powder for?
It's for your underneath the eyebrows.
To set the concealer.
To set the concealer that I just did, I'm gonna put the this foundation underneath that.
The powder.
I'm gonna brush the eyebrows first before I get to anything. First with the eyebrows, so I'm gonna brush them. I'm gonna do the eyebrows.
You're gonna use what?
I'm gonna use a
the gel.
What's it called?
I don't even know what it's called.
Chrome.
It just says brown shade.
Yeah.
Gonna use that shade color there for my eyebrow palette.
Yeah, and I'm gonna do that on her eyebrows. Now I'm gonna brush them.
There you go.
Now. Then, I'm gonna do her underneath the
What's that?
The cheek blush, right?
Okay, that's blush.
What's yeah. What's that? A bronze?
Bronzer.
A bronzer.
I'm not going to tell you where you're going to put it at. What is it
called?
And you don't use that one. You don't use that one.
And I'm going to use the...
Show.
Okay. And I'm going to do this underneath.
Dab it before you do it. No, like...
Okay. And I'm going to do that underneath the cheeks. Underneath the, where I put the concealer and stuff. Just a tad bit on the cheek.
Go on the cheek, babe.
What? Underneath.
It doesn't even go there.
Where'd it go?
No, you do fine. It's fine. Okay. It's fine.
So.
To have really, really dark blush. It's okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
So, now.
Hey, you done with the bronzer?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
So, I'm done with that. The other one, and we're gonna put that over that. We're gonna make a little tan. Now we're gonna do just a little pink to it. You know, let's get a little color in there. So here we go. Okay.
Oh, I look a mess.
Oh no, you look beautiful.
I look.
I'm gonna do on her eyes. What your I'm gonna do an eyeshadow. So I'm gonna use.
So you can either use.
A Mary Kay eyeshadow.
Or you can use these here.
And what I'm gonna use is something that sort of matches her shirt. You know, I'm gonna go with this little. Oh, no, you know what? I'm gonna go with the middle one.
You have to use. Okay, I'm gonna make him do three colors. Not just one color. So the first one you pick in the middle one?
Yes.
You got more colors here you can use too.
No, I'm gonna use these three.
You can, okay. Show them.
So I'm gonna use these three. Okay.
Oh, I never ever use those colors.
And then what I'm gonna do is
Show them the brushes that you're using.
And I'm gonna do that under your eyelid. I'm gonna use this color, sort of like a purplish color. Hey.
Okay, sorry. But you can't say that.
Now, and I'm gonna go with this color, sort of like a pinkish, like her shirt, like a maroonish. I'm gonna do that on top of all three, all the second one. I lightly go right over just to give a little bit of blend there.
Okay, you know what blend is?
Yes.
Okay.
So now we're gonna do her eyelids. Or what do you call it? Eyelashes. Her eyelashes. So I'm gonna use the eyelash curl first. The curler.
Okay, you do it.
To curl them. Okay? Oh shit. Jeez. Stick your eye in there. Okay.
Hold on, let me stop laughing because you're good.
Okay.
Is it the right way? It's like you had it the right way.
Yeah, but your eyelash is not long enough, so.
My eyelashes are long, they're okay. Just down. Okay, hold on, you're gonna pinch the inside of my. Okay, go down.
Okay. Okay.
Ow, you pinched me. Ow, babe.
I did pinch you. It hurt. Okay, you can't touch it. You must not pinch it.
Babe, I'm gonna cry. It pinched my cheek.
The first error.
Ow.
So now, I'm gonna use, you don't have enough of this. Her mascara, her eye lens, and I'm gonna go tap it up.
Slow, babe. Take it easy, okay. Babe.
Now that I'm finished, I'm gonna do the setting spray on everything I did. So I'm gonna do it twice, right?
Whatever.
Okay. And so that just so everything we just did sets in, you know?
See what you did.
Okay.
Oh, you didn't do bad. You pinched me because there's a bruise right there.
What's the mark from the thing?
Oh, you did good. That's really good. Okay, guys, so this is the final look. He did pretty good. I am really impressed. I'm gonna do that. The only bad thing is he pinched my face, but that's okay. This will love you. But other than that, he did really, really
driving, good. And she's always on the passenger.
And doing makeup.
So you have to use makeup, but she wants to use makeup all the time to look even more beautiful. But
that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoy. You'll go ahead and subscribe to our channel because we'll be doing more challenges like this. Maybe, you know, I do this makeup next. Bye!